Hey guys, I hope you are doing well. So the market is really overvalued and it seems difficult to find good opportunities to buy stocks. But I was doing some research, especially I was looking at all stocks that are owned or have been bought recently by super investors and are close to the 52 weeks low. They found a very good corporation. It's summer, so it's also related to the sea. Is related to Greece. That I believe is a fantastic opportunity because you pay just 2 times the company earnings. So imagine you buy a business, you pay just what the business earns in 2 years. That's an incredible discount, like you pay like twice what the. You buy a house, let's say for $100,000, and this house gives you 50,000 the first year and 50,000 the second year in rent. Imagining if the earnings will be constant. It's an 8% of dividend. It's owned by a super investor. I believe it's a great buy, but let me show you guys what this company is about. Okay, guys, our company is Star Bulk, a global shipping company providing worldwide seaborne transportation solutions in the dry bulk sector. So transport major bulks, which include iron ore, minerals and grain, and minor bulks, which include bauxite, fertilizers and steel products. So this company has some vessels, some ships that are very specific to transport those important materials. 126 vessels. And yeah, like, and it talks about all the vessels. But yeah, but to give you an idea, this company has this kind of vessels. They travel across the sea and they transport very important items. Yeah, so very, very interesting business, very, very necessary. That's our company. Let's look at the graph. So that's a graph of the company, like, since the beginning of history. So last 10 years, even more, the companies drop, drop, drop. And then since 2016, it was 2. The company is now 17, so that if you put money here, you kind of have 9 times the money that you put in this company. If you put it here, then it's more a problem. But company has been growing, and if you see the graph, it's now rebounding on the like close to the 52 weeks low. And close to the moving average, the 50 moving average, that you know is in of the monthly, which is incredible. The 200 days moving average, sorry, that's the 200. No, sorry, it's the 50. Anyway, you see what a big opportunity. Like, yeah, like if we look at the weekly chart, yeah, it's now rebounding on the 200 days moving average, which is a big value, which is a big level where probably algorithms will be activated. What is good of this company's valuation, incredible, two times earnings, even if let's say that the market is expecting earnings of last year, of next year being the half, 8% dividend, not very big because 200 employees, incredibly good margins, incredibly good statistics. So, guys, that's a very interesting company in this market. It's owned by some very important investor. Let me show you. Here, it's been bought by Mark Howard Marks, Oak Creek Capital Management, 46,000 shares, Q4 of 2022. Now it's even cheaper than that. So basically, he's being bought by these super investors. And here is the company on fast graph. While it's in contracting a bit, the company is extremely cheap. Let me show you historical. So that's the historical graph, where in green you see the price chart, in black you see the price. But yeah, maybe. Company is contracting a bit because the growth was too strong. But if you think that there wasn't this peak and the company would be just increasing earnings also in the next year, it's really, really cheap. So, guys, that's this compared to adjusted operated earnings. That's the graphic that compares the dividend and the free cash flow to equity. So the company is reducing the dividend, but the free cash flow to equity covers the dividend very well. We are paying it below historical standard. That's really good. I want to show you in my tools, in my tool SBLK, where are the good points? Very high net margin, got 3 points, revenues growing, good liquidity long term, good interest coverage ratio, ROI getting better, it was beating the estimates of Wall Street. So really, guys, very good results of this company. By 11% was beating Wall Street. Interest coverage ratio 7, which is very good. Return on investment now 15% versus 11%. Debt to total capital 34% is in control. Oh yeah, the bad point are the earnings, but we see that the company is so low that it's discounting even a drop in earnings. So guys, at this price, at this valuation, in this overpriced market, I believe that's a great buy. I hope you like the video. If yes, please click the like button. It helps a lot the channel. Subscribe. Have a great day.